Justin Bieber unexpectedly shows up at a hotel in Dubai and fans are freaking, where's Selena? OMG! A solo Justin Bieber popped up in Dubai, and fans can't seem to control their excitement. We're only 10 days into the new year and Justin Bieber, 23, has already traveled the world. The what do you mean singer has jet-setted to Cabo, Utah and now Dubai. Can we say goals? Justin surprised fans when he unexpectedly showed up at a hotel in Dubai on January 10. Twitter went crazy with Bieber's demanding to know why the pop star was there. At Justin Bieber, are you in Dubai PLZ, tell me, so I can meet you PLZ. People say that you are here in Dubai, and I'm so confused, one user wrote. Another fan tweeted, I just came back from the Dubai and he decided to go the same exact day I arrived back in my country. I am legit in tears. Why at Justin Bieber? Why? Justin's whereabouts were revealed after the Dubai International Hotel shared a photo of Justin with a hotel employee. The photo captioned, at Justin Bieber gets a relaxing treatment at Timeless Spa. Our therapists are now official Bieber's, show Justin looking extremely relaxed in a vibrant yellow hoodie. Although we can't help but wonder where Justin will travel to next, we have a more pressing question. Where is Selena Gomez, 25? And why isn't she with him? Justin appeared to be riding solo to Dubai, which wouldn't be the first time he took a trip without his love. As we previously mentioned, Justin recently enjoyed an all-guys vacation in Utah on Jan 4. He was spotted snowboarding, and even offered to pick up a fan's hot cocoa tab. How sweet! And in case you're worrying about Justin and Selena's relationship due to all his solo trips, no need to fret. We reported earlier that Justin is feeling so good about his rekindled romance with Selena that he may even be writing songs about their love. How cute is that?